18th, 1998. The year 2000. And now, dangerous enemy mankind has ever encountered.
We lost contact with Rogan. We can't wait any longer.
I promised Mom that I'd bring him home. Let's go, Jude.
Rogan, where are you? It's a dream.
Gee, over there!
Let's do this quickly.
What a mess. See ya.
The House of the Dead 3. The House of the Dead 3.
My dear Daniel, I'll never give up. No matter what the doctors say, I'll gladly step into forbidden territory if it will save your life.
It's been 2 weeks since we lost contact with Rogan. We can't wait any longer. You ready, Lisa?
I promised Mom that I'd bring him home. Let's go, G.
You all right, Lisa?
Yeah, just a little shaken up. Was my father always involved in missions like this?
Yeah. Who knows how many times your father and I have survived by the skin of our teeth. What do you think your father did for a living?
Look, Daniel. It's the key. This will remove the barrier between life and death. You don't need to fear anything anymore, Daniel. Not even death.
You getting along with Rogan?
I don't know. My father always put work ahead of his family. I barely have any memories of him spending time with Mom and me.
Ouch. That's pretty harsh.
Well, what do you expect? He's always making us worry. I should slap him upside the head for Mom.
Watch out for Lieutenant!
out. But what the hell is that thing?
Watch out! Lisa, this way.
I'm not ready to be pushing up daisies just yet. Any good at gardening. It looks like it'll open if we shoot it.
About Rogan?
I know just what Dad would say if he was here. Got to believe in yourself, Lisa. He always says the same thing over and over. I'm sick of it.
Daniel. Have I stepped outside the bounds of human morality? Most of my researchers have left me.
Lisa, wait!
Unauthorized personnel detected.
This isn't
security
good.
Security systems activated. Priority
Lisa,
level 3
this
areas
way.
Will be locked down. All personnel?
Gee! Over there!
Not even Rogan is as persistent.
Thank you.
way.
Head down.
You just don't give up, do ya?
That was close.
I'm sorry. I should have reacted faster back there.
You're being awfully honest, aren't you? Don't sweat it, kid.
I know. How come I'm so stubborn in front of my dad?
I found it, Daniel. These genes will change the future. The Magician and the Wheel of Fate.
Gee, what happened to the world?
The 1998 Kurian Mansion case happened, I suppose. The product was a threat to humanity itself. Your father and I put a stop to it, though.
Thank you. So, you and my father stopped Kyrian's plans, right?
Maybe someone's trying to continue his legacy. Things look a little different here.
I'm not gonna stop until I find my dad.
Thing my father left behind. I've spent the last 19 years watching this evil world. I know it's dangerous. I've always known that. But the wheel of fate must be broken.
How?
I managed to have the portal. That should bring us the opening.
Destroy everything. resurrect everything.
Even you must realize that. Daniel.
This is our future. We'll handle it ourselves. You've got bigger problems to worry about.
You're not my father! I'm no longer bound by the past. I begin walking toward the future.
Hey, let's go! They're waiting for us!
Actually, she did a good job taking care of herself. But Rogan, do you think this will change anything?
It's their future. Maybe nothing will change. Maybe everything will be different. We've done our part. The rest is up to them. To believe in themselves and walk their own paths.
Believe in themselves, Lisa's starting to sound a lot like you.
Oh, wait a minute. Is that your idea of a joke? I guess things are already starting to change.
What's wrong?
Lisa, could you wait for a second? This place was my home. Sorry. Let's go.